amigos, pero quisieran pelear.
Para mí no va a ser un placer, si peleamos va a ser un placer.
Igualmente,
para mí es un peleador muy bueno.
Y tú también.
Me das un left out, man. Sí.
They said it's gonna be an honor to fight each other. They're good friends.
We both got that respect for each other. He's a great fighter, and that's the type of fighters I want to fight. Fighter with respect, gentlemen. Gentlemen that know how to act in and outside the ring.
Yeah, man. He got hit upside the head.
Hey, but you saw what we did to them. We saw what we did to them. Yeah, but we're ready for it. We're ready for a big fight like this. They deserve it. They deserve to make big money.
And don't get me wrong, and that's the one thing is this, is that when you are friends, when you don't fight your friends, you're not doing them any service. Because if they're both in your face,
to set it up somehow. He's a great champion. He's one of the best in the division, probably the best right now, and we're right there. Okay. That's what we're trying to do.
All right, man. Ouch. Suing him, man.
Huh? Oh, well, he's a good friend, you know what I mean? But we both want the spot in the super middleweight division. He's a great person. It would be an honor to fight him. And it would be a great fight for the fans to watch.
Ojalá lleguemos a un acuerdo y se pueda hacer la pelea, ¿no? Somos grandes peleadores los dos y lo que más quiere la gente es vernos arriba del ring, ¿no?
Gracias.